My name is Abhay Chidri. I passed out from MSBD Engineering College in year 1989. Ours was the third batch. I'm currently in Pune. After my engineering, I did work for ONGC for 2 years in various places. Then I joined IIM Ahmedabad, did my MBA from there. In 1993, I passed out from there. And then I came to Pune. I worked in few organizations like Sinar Mass, Pulp and Paper India Limited, Garhwari Waldrops as project manager and finance manager. Thereafter, I started my own packaging business. Last 25 years, we are in this business. I believe the education I got at MSBD Engineering College has really helped me in my business and throughout my career. MSBD Engineering College has really made a good name for itself in the Marathwada area. Today, we see a lot of students from MSBD Engineering College have reached various heights in their life and still they are doing well. I think this is the best bet for you because it offers the best campus as well as the best faculty for engineering education. Now, currently, the situation in India is very bad because of the COVID. Even in world, it is very bad. But I feel it will give a good advantage to India because a lot of companies, European, American, they want to move out of China and they want to come to India. So I think next 3 to 4 years, we will have a lot of these multinational companies in India who can really offer very good jobs to the engineering students. So I really request and I really recommend that you get into this MSBD Engineering College and get yourself educated and ready for the future. Thank you.